Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
My Life Today, a devotional by Ellen White. January 4th, Ask in Faith. My faith looks up to thee, thou Lamb of Calvary, Savior divine. Now hear me while I pray, take all my guilt away. Oh, let me from this day be wholly thine. Ask in faith. Let him ask in faith, nothing wavering, for he that wavereth is like a wave of the sea, driven with the wind and tossed. James chapter 1, verse 6. It is our privilege, our duty, to receive light from heaven, that we may perceive the wiles of Satan and obtain strength to resist his power. Provision has been made for us to come into close connection with Christ and to enjoy the constant protection of the angels of God. Our faith must reach within the veil where Jesus has entered for us. We must lay hold with firmer grasp on the unfailing promises of God. We must have faith that will not be denied, faith that will take hold of the unseen, faith that is steadfast, immovable. Such faith will bring the blessing of heaven to our souls. The light of the glory of God that shines in the face of Christ may shine upon us and be reflected upon all around, so that it can be truly said of us, "Ye are the light of the world." And it is this connection of the soul with Christ, and this alone, that can bring light to the world. Were it not for this connection, the earth would be left in utter darkness. The deeper the surrounding gloom, the brighter should shine out the light of Christian faith and Christian example. The fact that unbelief prevails, that iniquity is increasing all around us, should not cause our faith to grow dim or our courage to waver. If we will but seek God with all our hearts, if we will work with that same determined zeal and believe with that unyielding faith, the light of heaven will shine upon us, even as it shone upon the devoted Enoch. Oh, that I could impress upon all the importance of exercising faith moment by moment and hour by hour. We are to live the life of faith, for without faith, it is impossible to please God. Our spiritual strength depends upon our faith. My Life Today, January 4th.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.